Okay, award number six goes to a man who has worked in some of the most difficult parts of the world, particularly Peru, where his work made a huge difference to some of the planet's poorest young people. He played Gaelic football for his county and he's a talented Shanachie. In England, he's arrived in Levenshulme via Blackburn and Stretford, but his heart is never far from his native county, the Kingdom of Kerry. He recently celebrated his 42nd year in the priesthood, and tonight we're delighted to welcome Father John Ahern.
Not often I'm lost for words, or for smiles for that matter, but this has come as a great surprise to me and a great honour. But I'd love to dedicate it to some people, some who aren't here with us anymore, a man that inspired me in my early priesthood and who tragically died at a very young age, Father Emmett Fullan. On his work was built Irish Community Care, and one person who was very much part of that at the beginning, Nora Finn, I want to remember her as well, and two who were very much part of us, Father Pat Clark, working out in Sao Paulo in Brazil, who's doing such fantastic work with the street children of Sao Paulo, and a wonderful Claire, Sister of Mercy, Sister Millie McNamara in Lima. They're the people, and you who have really supported everything I've ever done, that's your award, not mine. Mila Buikas from Ireland, muchas gracias from Peru, and muito obrigado from Brazil. God bless you all.
Well done, Father John Ahern. What is it in Levenshulme, Father? Thanks a lot, pal.